Hello friends, today we will learn about combination of 12 leaves, which is also known as combined 12s. This is another modification of 12 leaves. These 12s can be constructed by combining two small ordinary 12 leaves either endwise or pickwise, alternately or in pairs or in larger group of threads. So how we can construct these designs, we will learn right now. As I have explained, it can be produced by combining two small 12 weaves endwise or pickwise. So how we are combining? Accordingly we decide the size of the combined 12. So size can be decided if it is combined endwise, means we are combining one end of one weave, another end, one end of another weave. So these two 12s will repeat on LCM. That's why picks per repeat will be LCM of N1 and N2. N1 is the number of threads in the first 12 and N2 is the number of threads in the second 12, which we are combining here. And because we are combining one end of one and one end of another, so EPR will get doubled. So EPR will be twice of LCM of N1 and N2. And just reverse of this will occur in case of pickwise. When we are combining pickwise, EPR will be LCM of N1 and N2. And because we are combining one pick of one weave and one pick of another weave, so PPR will get doubled. It will be twice of LCM of N1 and N2. To construct this design, we following steps. Step number one, one 12 is first indicated on the odd vertical or horizontal spaces. If it is endwise we are combining, it is vertical spaces, and if you are combining pickwise, horizontal spaces. So one 12 is first indicated on the odd vertical spaces in endwise and on horizontal spaces in pickwise method. Then second 12 is indicated on the even vertical and horizontal spaces depending on endwise and pickwise. If it is endwise, vertical spaces, and if it is pickwise, horizontal spaces. Then third step is having two parts. If it is endwise, then draft is constructed by keeping in view the overcrowding and number of intersections of the view. And if it is pickwise combination, then straight draft is used. And fourth step, the last step, peg plan is a combination of both 12s. So number of total heels will be N1 plus N2. That will decide the vertical spaces of the lifting plan. And if it is pickwise combination, we are combining pickwise, then your lifting plan or peg plan will be same as design. So you can copy that view or design in place of lifting plan. Now to understand this, we are taking one example in which we are taking two small 12s. One is 2 up 2 down and second one is 3 up 3 down. 2 up 2 down, which is 4 thread repeating in 4 cross 4, and 3 up 3 down, 6 thread, which is repeating in 6 cross 6. So here N1 is 4 heel frames are required, and here N2 is 6. In 3 up 3 down we require 6 heel frames. So considering these cases, the size can be calculated. If it is endwise combination, EPR will be twice of LCM of N1 and N2. So twice of LCM of 4 and 6. 4 and 6 LCM is 12. So 2 into 12, that is 24. So EPR will be 24, and PPR is LCM of 4 and 6, that is 12. So V will be constructed in 24 cross 12 if it is endwise, if you are combining endwise. If you are combining pickwise, then EPR will be LCM of 4 and 6, that is 12, and PPR will be double of LCM of 4 and 6, that is 2 into 12, that is 24. So the view will be constructed in 12 cross 24. This we can understand on graph paper how we construct these designs. For this, I am taking one example of endwise combined 12, in which we are taking two views. 2 up 2 down and 3 up 3 down. So 2 up 2 down I have indicated on first 4 heels. 2 up 2 down, 2 up 2 down, 2 up 2 down. because we are taking LCM of 4 and 6. So it is repeating on 12 picks. So we will take 3 repeats of 2 up to down. So we will get complete repeats. And then 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. We are taking second view, that is 3 up, 3 down, 12. So we are combining 2 up to down and 3 up, 3 down, 12. So your lifting plan will consist 10 hill frames, 4 plus 6 and 12 picks. Now, view. So here I have indicated all the odd vertical spaces by orange color. 1, 3, 5, 7, 9, 11, 13, 15, 17, 19, 21, 23. And all the even ends or even vertical spaces by green sketch. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18, 20, 22, and 24. So 24 ends and 12 picks in the design. So here we will indicate first all the ends of 2 up to down on odd vertical spaces. So first end on first, second end on third vertical space, then third end, third hill on this fifth, then seventh, then ninth, 11th. Like this, we will first indicate the first view on all the odd vertical spaces, that is 2 up to down. So we have indicated 2 up to down by orange color. So you can understand in an easy manner, I am using two sketches, two different colors of sketches. So orange is odd vertical spaces in which we are indicating first view, that is 2 up to down. And second view is indicated by green sketch color. So that is indicated in even vertical spaces. So second, fourth, sixth, eighth, and so on. We are indicating all the ends of second twill. So first twill is indicated on odd vertical spaces. Second twill is indicated on even vertical spaces. And when we all the odd and even vertical spaces are filled in, the design is completed. And this design is known as combined twill, and this is endwise combination. For proper drafting, we are considering the point that the hills which are overcrowded and which are more frequently interlaced, they are placed in front, and that's why this 2 up to down twill, this is having more number of intersections. That's why it is placed in front hill frames. So all the odd vertical spaces are indicated from first, second, third, and fourth hill frame. First, second, and third, and fourth. First, second, third, and fourth. So all the odd vertical spaces means all the odd ends we have passed through first four hill frames, and all the even vertical spaces means even ends which consist of 3 up, 3 down, 12. We have passed through 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So odd vertical spaces means odd ends from front first four hill frames, and even vertical spaces means even ends from next six hill frames. In this way we complete the draft. So this is view in 24 by 12. Draft will be constructed in 24 ends and 10 hill frames, 4 plus 6, 10 hill frames, and lifting plan will be constructed in 10 into 12, 10 hills and 12 picks. Similarly, you can construct combined twill which are combined pick wise. If we are taking pick wise combination, then the size will just tilt on 90 degree. It will become 12 cross 24, and all the horizontal spaces, odd horizontal spaces, we will indicate 2 up to down 12 horizontally, and on this even horizontal spaces, we will indicate 3 up, 3 down 12 horizontally. That will be the only difference. Here we are taking vertical indication. In that case, we will take horizontal indication of the base twills. And first view on odd horizontal spaces, second view on odd even horizontal spaces. And for that, drafting order will be straight and lifting plan will be same as design. Thank you.